What's up, you fools? Matt, is United your favorite Eurovision channel? Slovenia rehearsed today. Sebi, very haunting, moody song. Not moody like a bad mood, like it's moody, but it puts you in a mood. Atmospheric, yeah. Yes, yeah. Exactly. Now, the rehearsal. If you watched the national final, EMA, we can tell you it is, when I say virtually the same, I'm referring to them and their chemistry and their staging. He's doing his, you know, his guitar thing and then the little da-da-da-da-da thing, yeah. And she's just looking at him the entire time. And that's it.
Yeah.
And does it work? Well, it does. Now, the only difference is basically the backdrop. And
the backdrop is obviously a bit more advanced than it was in EMA, and honestly, you know, the performance is good. I really like this song. It took a while to grow on me, but it's a captivating performance. The backdrop really is absolutely stunning. You know, the purple and orange galaxies that sort of float around them. We've got a real ethereal feel to it, and you know, an aesthetic that's really pleasing. So I think these guys are ready for the semi-final, basically. I think they've had four runs throughs today. No real issues, no real changes, nothing that needed to be done. I think it's got a really intimate feel, and I think especially in a small venue like that, that could have a real benefit to them.
Yes.
But yeah, it was a fantastic performance today.
I think there were two countries today that rehearsed that I felt like if the semi is tomorrow, they would be okay.
Yeah.
And Slovenia is definitely one of them.
Yeah.
Because they got like four run-throughs as well, because they were like, let's go, let's get a gun.
Yeah,
so the backdrop, as you pointed, is beautiful. Now, the two of us, I wouldn't call it a disagreement, because it's an opinion, it's not a fact, is that we had different feelings or interpretations of the staging, because I initially said the staging needs to change from the national final for multiple reasons, because you need to connect with people. If you only sing to him, people feel left out. And I understand the lyrics are singing to him, right? And people in Slovenia understand that because they speak Slovenian. People in Malta, people in Sweden, they don't. So to them, it's like, what are they doing? Why are they doing their own little thing there?
Yeah.
I don't feel the warmth. I don't connect with it. It is really weird. And I feel that way sometimes as well. And they lose me a little bit that way. So that is my biggest concern. And on the other hand, you're saying that puts you more in a place, right?
Yeah, I mean, it depends how it makes you feel, I guess. We as Eurovision fans, we're used to these songs in other languages where we can get the feeling of the song and, you know, the emotion that comes across. And, you know, Salvador a couple of years ago, I'm not comparing the two at all, obviously, because it's completely different, but it was a similar feel. In that it didn't matter if you didn't know Portuguese, you knew and you felt what the song was about. And I feel like this is a similar type of song, but I just hope that the message can get across to people, because we as Eurovision fans, we're receptive to other languages, but people in other countries, they might not necessarily pay attention to things other than the language.
You know,
they might not get invested in the music, the emotion, you know, the visuals,
right? Because you see 1-3 minutes, I'm like, and it's song number six.
It might just get to the point where they don't get it and they find it boring and then they want to move on to the next one, and I hope that's not the case. I really, you know, I feel like people have connected with this in the Eurovision world, and I just hope that people will further afield.
Yes. So yeah, but you said you did connect with it, like even like
I personally connected with it, but my worry is that the general public might not. People in other countries who, you know, they're not necessarily Eurovision fans, they're just watching, and that they're not as receptive to a song like this with this intimate feel in another language, they might not get it, and that's my worry.
Yeah.
But, you know, there's previous with this, so we'll see. Could be a dark horse, could be a flop.
Now, this one is difficult to talk about what should be approved upon, because as you point out, this one feels as it's done.
Yeah.
I would point out, do more with the camera, right? Get us in on something like that. But clearly that's not going to happen, so this is a silly suggestion.
Yeah.
Is there anything else that you would then
say? There's nothing really that I could think to add. I think, like you say, if there was a semi-final tomorrow, they're pretty much ready. You know, they're very comfortable with each other and the song and the backdrop, and they seem to just be really relaxed on stage. So I think, they're there.
The only thing I would suggest, because she always looks at him, right, almost the entire time. The only time maybe where she has the opportunity, she doesn't even have to look in the camera hole, but maybe just look away, give us a little bit of a different layer of her being. Because at some point, she sings to him, and then he looks down and does this. Well, she's like, why are you looking away? You're rude, yeah. right? That could be her opportunity just to do something, you know, yeah. while he's looking down. Just give us a little
like
bit.
Like wave at the audience.
Well, yeah, like, yeah. everybody, Hi. Raise your arms.
Come on, Eurovision.
No, just something, you know. But that is, again, that is my personal feeling. You feel different about it. And it really comes down to how will the public, the majority of you, will yeah. they be split as well? Or gonna lean towards one, you or me? You know, that's going to be a very interesting one. But besides of that, I still think that this song just has to qualify.
Oh,
it,
yeah.
it has to qualify. It adds, it's so out of the box what we have, and it would be a shame. And anything else to add?
Nothing from
me. I think that sums it up. It was a good, solid performance. You can agree with me or disagree with me. It's fine. These are just my thoughts. You know how I feel about the song. Do you watch it? You know, did you think that anything? You like the way it is? Do you agree with me? You agree with Zach? You're Sean.
Sure.
leave your thoughts below in the comment section. On to the next review.